It will give away your position.
Caretaker Fred!
Is everybody okay? You gotta go get help! What's going on here?
Oh man! Patrick, you shot her in revenge!
It's not revenge, Chairman! He's the other mafia!
I didn't do it, I swear. I didn't shoot her. Someone shot this gun to me in the dark.
Just give me the gun and we'll figure it out.
Fine, take it.
Everybody, get down!
Ow!
Oh my!
Patrick, please! Put the gun down!
What gun?
He shot the sheriff!
Who shot my boss? I'm gonna get you!
I swear I didn't shoot him! Here, take it!
Against you, you shoot them.
I don't. Someone else must be.
Patrick, calm down and give me the gun.
Fine, take it.
Do anything you say, just don't hurt us.
I don't have the gun. See?
Nothing here either. It's okay. We won't hurt you, so you don't have to hurt us.
You don't have to, because I didn't shoot anybody. You also saw me throw the gun to the floor. Every time the lights go out, someone shoots someone and throws the gun to me. This time, I'm going to hold on to the gun, because every time I let go, someone else gets shot.
That's right.
One of you has to be the Mafia, because I know for a fact it's not me.
Don't take one step forward or Patrick gets it.
So, it was you shooting other people.
Well, well. Look who finally got some courage.
How did he do it?
Wouldn't you like to know? But you'll never find out.
I already know how you did it, Sheriff.
Well, go on. Entertain us.
Being a sheriff, you had access to a gun. When you bumped and hurt me, it was your gun that hit me. Linda worked for you, but you shot her to keep her from naming you. She was about to say Sheriff Queen, but that's when you turned off the lights and shot her.
But how do you turn off all the lights?
I don't know.
Easy, I steal the keys from caretaker Fred and install a device that allows me to turn the power on and off by remote.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
But how did you shoot all those people in the dark?
Let me tell you. After shooting Linda, he shoved the gun to Patrick. After Patrick dropped the gun, he picked it up in the dark, took a shot in the air, shoved the gun, and posed as if he was shot. Then, when Patrick dropped the gun again, Sheriff picks it up in the dark, shoots Mr. Knotts. Jane probably saw him and shoots her, shoves the gun into Patrick, and takes his position on the floor.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Wait, there's more. Patrick gives the gun to Chairman. In the dark, he grabs the gun, shoots Chairman and caretaker Fred. Then...
So let me guess, he shoves the gun to Patrick.
No. When he shot caretaker Fred, I'm guessing that he dropped his remote and was looking for it when Patrick stepped on it. He didn't have time to shove the gun again, so he put it in Patrick's back and took his position on the floor again. Before the lights turn back on.
All right, enough talk. More sleeping, starting with you, Patrick.
Help me.
Thanks for being my decoy. You missed.
He just wanted to go to the retreat, but it was full, so he decided to make some vacancies.
Doc, are they gonna be okay?
Yeah, they'll be okay. They're just gonna have massive headaches.
Oh, okay.
Hey, good work figuring out all the stuff about the sheriff.
Oh, it's easy. All you have to do is put all the pieces together.
Anyway, it's good you got all the last of the Mafia.
Thank you.